मेरी नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग की शुरुआत हुई विद अ प्लेजेंट वेदर एंड आई वाज ऑल सेट टू स्टार्ट माय डे विद अ टिपिकल साउथ इंडियन ब्रेकफास्ट। इट वाज अ परफेक्ट ट्रीट फॉर मी क्योंकि ब्रेकफास्ट में यहाँ अपम सर्व किए जाते हैं। आई जस्ट लव अपम्स। By now, I was a bit familiar with the place, but to know more, I met my guide, Suresh. Hi, Suresh.
Hi,
good
ma'am.
Morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
So, what's the program today?
We are going to the waterfall trekking. This waterfall.
Waterfall. Wow.
This is the name of this waterfall, Adripally Waterfalls. It's 80 feet height of these waterfalls. We are going there. We are taking the 2 hours.
Two hours. Going and come back.
Okay. So during in the monsoon season, this is full. We cannot see that rock, full covered water.
Wow. So workout for today, we are walking towards the Adripally Waterfalls, which is a 2 hours trek, going yes. and coming.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Kerala के एक नए पहलू से रूबरू होने और एक नई journey को discover करने, हम निकल पड़े tropical rainforest के सफर पर.
This is our Kerala state flower tree actually, Indian laburnum. It's another name also of this tree, golden shower tree.
Golden shower tree.
Yes. During in the April, one festival in Kerala, we are calling the Vishu. That time is no leaves, full flower.
So April month, this golden shower tree, which is the Kerala tree and it's only found here, becomes only full of flowers, no leaves.
Yes.
Only flowers.
Yes.
Lovely.
Yes.
Let's go.
This is a very good medicine for stomach pain. That means we can use this one. It's only we are using in the fruit.
Okay.
I show you that. Look at the seed. Look like a screw. See?
Oh yeah. This is a tree called screw tree.
Yeah.
And he's saying it's a very good medicine for pet ka dard. So if you have a stomach ache, this is what. And now I know why Kerala Ayurvedic centers are so popular. So you can just eat it and it's good for your stomach.
No, other medicine also mixing with this seed. And then
do you know how to make medicines?
Yes.
You know?
Yeah.
He knows everything. Coconut water is a cool, refreshing drink of Kerala, and I must say, it tastes really wonderful. एक नारियल में से दो ग्लासेस निकलते हैं और तीन ग्लासेस निकलते हैं, and the मलाई is so tasty. I was feeling so close to the nature and there was so much to know. ये teak wood forest है और इस forest से हम जा रहे हैं Adripally waterfalls देखने. And see what Suresh showed me? That's the squirrel, Malabar squirrel nest. Malabar squirrel काफी बड़ी होती हैं size में और इसलिए nest थोड़ा बड़ा है. ये dry leaves से उन्होंने बनाया है.
Look at this tree. This is a wild jackfruit tree actually, this one. This is a wild jackfruit tree, this
okay.
one. And look at the climber also there.
Yes.
That's a pepper. It's a black pepper. It's a wild pepper actually, this one.
He said ki ye wild jackfruit tree hai. Look at this, kitna lamba hai ye. Aur iske upar jo ye bel chadi hui hai, ye pepper bel hai. Aur isme se jo wild pepper nikalti hai, उसे यहाँ के ट्राइब्स ही तोड़ के बेच सकते हैं मार्केट में. इट इज़ ऑल्सो बिलीव टू बी रियली रियली हॉट. सी जंगल हमें कितना कुछ देता है. सी दिस इज कॉल्ड वाटर क्लाइंबर. आई थॉट इट्स अ टार्जन रोप But no, it is called water climber. It's all around in the forest. And when tribal, during summer time, jab bahut garmi hoti hai, and there is just no water anywhere, they cut this and then they get the water out of this. So it's actually the source of water.
Yes.
Har thodi der mein Suresh had something to say about the place and also some interesting stories behind them. And I was loving it. So this is the antiseptic leaf.
Name of this leaf is Sindhuram.
Sindhuram.
Sindhuram. They're taking one leaves or more leaves and they make do like this.
Okay.
They can get every leaves, we can more leaves, we can get the juice from these leaves. But these leaves not juice, only we can get the powder.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we can get the powder. I show you. See
wow.
The powder. This is that's a wounded area. This powder put in the wounded area. It's a fast layer leaf 20 wounded.
Sindhuram is antiseptic leaf, and Suresh said that this has no water but the powder. So powder comes out. See,
yes.
This is all the powder here now.
Yeah.
And look at this leaf. It's like it's become like a jolly. Is tropical rainforest ko explore karte hue, we came across a traditional tribal house.
Ma'am, this is actually a traditional tribal house like this. They are making this type of houses inside the forest area and then near the colony site. And they are making parties inside. It's one kitchen and bedroom only.
Okay.
This is a different kind of bamboo leaves. We are calling this bamboo leaves reed bamboo.
Reed bamboo.
Yeah, reed bamboo. Maximum life of that leaves, 2 years.
Oh.
They have to change 2 years.
Change it.
Yeah.
Wow.
That time is 2 years, no leak, no problem inside.
Yeah?
No water is coming inside.
ये जो leaves हैं इसके अंदर से एक drop पानी अंदर नहीं आता है. They are all bamboo tree leaves.
Yes.
बातें करते करते हम फाइनली अपनी डेस्टिनेशन पर पहुंचे, विच इज आथ्रपल्ली वॉटरफॉल्स. द व्यू वाज ब्रेथटेकिंगली ब्यूटीफुल. वी आर इन बिटवीन टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट, त्रिचूर एंड एर्नाकुलम, एंड दिस इज द चालाकुडी रिवर एंड दिस इज अ ब्यूटीफुल आथ्रपल्ली वॉटरफॉल. एंड डोंट मिस द रेनबो. Nature has blessed this place, and just sitting by the waterfall, I wanted to soak the beauty around me. मेरा मानना है कि किसी भी खूबसूरत जगह को जितना देखो उतना कम है, और इसलिए सुरेश ने मुझे बताया that there is one more spot I should not miss, and that was the base of the waterfall. So this was Malabar grey hornbill. Lovely long beak. So nice. I was enjoying every bit of it. The musical sound of chirping and the therapeutic sound of waterfall, which was becoming louder and louder as we were getting closer to it. So this is called
reed bamboo
और tribal लोग जो है वो अपना घर इस bamboo से बनाते हैं. Actually ये reed bamboo उनकी lifeline है. ये पत्ते वो इस्तेमाल करते हैं अपनी roofs के लिए, और इनकी जो bamboo sticks हैं वो उसमें खाना बनाते हैं. Stammering के लिए ये बहुत अच्छी medicine है. जो खाना इस reed bamboo में पकाया जाता है उससे stammering ठीक हो जाती है. Lovely.
Yeah.
So this is called centipede, and इसके hundreds of legs होते हैं. My God, but you know, मुझे इसे पकड़ने से थोड़ा सा redness हो गया था. I had little redness in my hand because I was holding it. I'm not gonna touch it today. It looks so nice. Now what, Suresh?
This is teakwood leaves.
Oh.
In my childhood time, So no studying. That time is a go to school teacher. You are study anything? No. That time is a beating teacher me. That time is a this before I do like this and put in my.
Oh hand. God!
That time is a my teacher. This is my hand. This is very bad. Not beat me.
Oh!
Like that.
So he says these leaves are. इनको क्रश करने से हाथ लाल हो जाते हैं सी दिस बट इसके अलावा आई थिंक इट्स सच अ ब्यूटीफुल लवली रेड कलर आई डोंट नीड मेहंदी Wanted me to experience a walk within the jungle through the gushing stream, which was absolutely unexplored. And finally, the most stunning sight was right in front of me. After such an adventurous walk and after so much of exploring, I was back to my resort to relax and spend some me time and recollected all the moments that were part of my exotic Kerala holiday. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Travel with Dipti Bhatnagar, and follow me on Twitter and Facebook.